many ahadith. One of them says, من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. And another narration says, من قام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. Whoever fasts correctly in the month of Ramadan, expecting a reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with full conviction, that person will achieve forgiveness for all the previous sins they've committed. And the other narration speaks about standing at night in prayer. Whoever stands at night at prayer with full conviction of earning the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and at the same time with accountability, then they will definitely achieve forgiveness of all their previous sins. Subhanallah. Now, Allah gives us this beautiful month of Ramadan. We're still not in the month of Ramadan. We're speaking a few days before Ramadan. This beautiful